If you want to type in Hawaiian on Windows 10, it's very easy to do. Go to your Start menu and type in Language and go to your Region and Language settings. When the window pops up, click Add a Language and scroll down to find Hawaii. Then wait a moment so that the Windows update can complete downloading the language pack. When it's done with that, you'll notice on the bottom right, wherein you click English, you can switch between Hawaiian and English. There's also a keyboard shortcut. If you hold down the window key and press space, you can switch between languages. So the two things about typing in Hawaiian is the ʻŌkina and the line over the vowels. To type the ʻŌkina, you just use the apostrophe key, and to put a line over the vowel, you hold the right alt key on your keyboard and then press the vowel. And that's how you type in Hawaiian. If you wanted a capital vowel with a line over it, just use the right alt key, shift, and then the vowel. As far as I know, Windows does not have any kind of spell check, and I'm pretty sure that the less common fonts may not support some of these characters, so keep that in mind when you're typing up documents in Hawaiian. If this video has been helpful to you, please like it and share it and leave a comment below. Thank you very much. Bye-bye.